I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I've done. I don't know what I'm thinking. But I wanna have fun. I wanna get fucked up till the hurt goes away. But I always feel like shit when I wake up the next day. Maybe I'll stay home and get on my knees and pray. But it always seems like God has nothing to say. I wonder why. I wonder why. I wonder why. I wonder why. Why do I feel so guilty for being myself? Why did she have to leave me? Go fuck someone else. I cleaned up my act and I done it alone. I always look for signs that she's coming home. Can I change a fate or is the future in stone? Seems like all I am.